Okay, so I'm about to transition into some different footage from after I'd installed an LC filter to the camera, to the 5-volt rail, and it's a significant difference. I had played with the hueing and some of the colour settings, so that's a bit off, but the noise in the camera is much better now that I've added that filter. So there is a couple of cons, you know, to this camera being the noise. Other than that, obviously the pros being the super wide dynamic range is 10 times better than anything else, and the size of the thing is awesome. One other con though is if you run in a 1.8mm lens, you may have noticed throughout this video a bit of like red lens flare. That's anything lower than 2.5mm lens and you're going to get that, so that's another con. So it's best suited for a 2.5mm lens, just to be noted. Alright, other than that, it's definitely a new favourite. Resolution wise, I notice it a little bit. The main thing is that wide dynamic range is just awesome to be able to stare at the sun and then come back down under some trees, and yeah, it's wicked. Right, I'll leave you with this.